for the strontium ion. Strontium is a chemical element with symbol Sr. It is a soft gray silvery metal. It is found in various salts like strontium chloride, strontium nitrate, and strontium carbonate as strontium 2 positive ion. In group 5, strontium ions are precipitated as their carbonates by adding ammonium carbonate to their solutions. Our aim here is to test for the presence of strontium ions in a given salt. First, we look at the preliminary tests of the strontium ion. Dry heating test. Materials required: original salt in a test tube holder and Bunsen burner. Procedure: take a small quantity of salt in a test tube, heat it over the Bunsen burner. A white residue glows on heating, indicating the presence of strontium ions. Next, we look at the analysis of the strontium ion. Materials required: salt solution in a test tube, ammonium chloride, ammonium hydroxide, ammonium carbonate solution, droppers, spatula, test tube holder, and Bunsen burner. Procedure: take a small quantity of salt solution in a test tube. To this, add a small amount of ammonium chloride using a spatula. Heat the test tube over the Bunsen burner and cool. Using a dropper, add ammonium hydroxide to the test tube till the solution smells of ammonia. To this, add ammonium carbonate solution using another dropper. Strontium ions in the solution react with ammonium carbonate to form a white precipitate of strontium carbonate. Finally, we look at the confirmatory tests for the strontium ion. Ammonium sulfate test. Materials required: precipitate obtained in the group analysis, hot dilute acetic acid, ammonium sulfate solution, and droppers. Procedure: take the precipitate obtained in the group analysis. To this, add a small quantity of hot dilute acetic acid using a dropper. Strontium carbonate reacts with acetic acid to form soluble strontium acetate. Now, transfer the solution into a test tube. Using another dropper, add a small quantity of ammonium sulfate solution to the test tube. Strontium acetate reacts with ammonium sulfate to form a white precipitate of strontium sulfate. Flame test. Materials required: original salt in a watch glass, concentrated hydrochloric acid, dropper, glass rod, platinum wire loop, and Bunsen burner. Procedure: take a small quantity of the salt in a watch glass. To this, add a few drops of concentrated hydrochloric acid using a dropper. Mix the contents of the watch glass using a glass rod to make a paste. Place a small amount of the paste on the platinum wire loop and introduce it into the oxidizing flame of the Bunsen burner. Crimson red flame indicates the presence of strontium ions. Precautions: handle hydrochloric acid with proper care because it is highly corrosive. Heating should be done very carefully.